I like this place. It's my first time in London, and it's very good city. And I like the festival because a lot of people and everybody. What? Excited? Yes. So I like this festival. It's my first work, like actress. Before I worked like, as a model, and now I start work as actress. But it's my first work, and it was a very good time because every day was so interesting, and we light every time, and it was very funny. And I like Pavel and Sasha, Frank. Now it's my very good friends. About film, it's. Not usually film in Russia because horror or something like this nobody make. Yes, but I think that you see our film today. Okay, so that's all. Enjoy horror and every day, not every day. Okay, every week I see one or two film in this like horror or detective mystery, something like this. In next year, I will study in actor school in Russia in St. Petersburg. It's different because when you work as a model, it's static picture. You stay and you mustn't speak something. But if you work as actress, you must live as your personage, as your character right now when you act. I promise you that it was a very interesting time for you, and you will think about the end in this cinema sometimes after that you look this film. 2 days maybe.